With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Winds are shifting today, coming in out of the south, and that means temperatures will be warm yet again. We're headed into the middle 90s in our inland areas, and the beaches will be just about as warm before that sea breeze has an opportunity to kick in. Heat index today, 102 to 107. It is going to be steamy. We've got lots of moisture in the atmosphere for those humidity levels to be high. Not so much moisture in the mid-levels of the atmosphere, so lower chances for rain today. We'll see a few late-day storms, mainly west of Orlando, and it's mainly going to be after the evening commute. So we're talking 5, 6 o'clock tonight for Marion County, Sumter, and Lake. 94 Ocala and Leesburg today, 95 in Orlando and Sanford. Very similar to yesterday. We'll make it to 92 at Daytona Beach and 91 in Titusville and also in Melbourne. As you look at the next 7 days, you won't see a whole lot of big changes. You'll see our rain chances at 30% today and tomorrow, back up to 40 by Friday, and our temperatures holding in the middle 90s.